Well, good evening and welcome to Cilgerran's Got Talent 2020. All slightly different this year, doing it virtually from people's homes, etc. Now, we do have 10 acts this evening, and there's a variety of things. At the very, very end, you will have the opportunity to vote, but we'll talk about that later. We would like to say thank you to Cilgerran Festive Week. It would have been very easy to have ditched the whole idea of Festive Week, but they put things on and it's been really good fun. Thank you. Right, our first act this evening is Llechi Haf Thomas. She is 11 years of age and she is going to play the piano. So sit back and enjoy this. Right, has that one happened? Llechi Haf has played.
Lovely.
Good old Llechi Haf. Right, our next event is Ethan Ridley, and he's only 5. Now, Ethan is going to perform a Welsh song, Gi Ceffil Bach. Oh, well done, Ethan. That's really a good song, and you're only 5. God love you. Thank you.
Fi gyda'r bach yn cario yn da, dros y mynydd yn lle fy mlai, dŵr yn afo, cerwg yn slip, cwpos ni'n dau, a dyna ni'n dric.
Hey, isn't Ethan good? That was cracking. Well done, you. Right, for our next bit of entertainment, Amelia Evans, who is 8, is going to do the cup song. Now, I think I know this cup song. It's a very clever thing where you switch around the cups on the table. So let's hear it for Amelia. Well done, Amelia.
Thank you.
Well done, Amelia. That's very difficult to get in tune and in time with the music. Well done, and good girl for doing something perhaps a little bit different. Right, our next act is Dewi Morris. Now, Dewi is going to play the ukulele. He is only 9, and he's going to play I Want to Be Like You. I have to tell you, we stopped him in the street in the pouring rain one day and made him do this outside the garage. So now I'm looking forward to seeing him live on telly. Thank you, Dewi. Hey, that was good. And now Dewi's brother Max is next. He's going to sing, and I'll tell you now that after Max sings, we're going to have a little interval where you can have a bit of a refresher on what we have seen. And Max, who is 11, is going to sing Let It Be. Thanks, Max.
Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Okay, Max, thank you for that. And I noticed that both you and your brother Dewi were wearing sunglasses. We've got Storm Ellen going on over here. Right, and now we're going to have our interval where you'll have a little refresher on what we have seen so far. Make a decision and start thinking about your voting, but there's more to come. Thank you.
Carry on, Dad. Just Simon isn't here. My door and apple, carrot and slip. Cook boss me die. I don't want any drink.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the interval and having the opportunity to have another look at our wonderful acts. Cilgerran really does have talent, doesn't it? And there's more to come. Right, we're going to start our second half. Max is coming back, and this time he's going to play the piano again, and he's playing Fleur-de-Lis. So listen carefully. This is a good one. My, well done, Max. I think that's a piano exam piece. That was lovely. I'm beginning to realise what a lot of these people have been doing out during the lockdown when they're not going to school. Next, we've got something a little bit different. Jap. Jap Harris, who is 11, is going to play the trumpet. And he's going to play Raiders of the Lost Ark. Looking forward to this. So let's hear it for Jap.
My name is Jack Harris and I'm going to play Raiders March from the film Indiana Jones.
Jap, that's quite difficult, and he looks a little bit Indiana Jones there as well, doesn't he? Just up for the part. Thank you, Jap. Right, our next act this evening is Imogen, and she is 8, and it's something a bit different. Imogen is going to be dancing, so that's something to look forward to. Thank you, Imogen.
Where I don't know, but I'm with you. I could be a tune forever to the bed you.
Oh, thank you, Imogen. Do that. Thank you. Right, but Imogen is going to be a part of our next act. She and her friend Amelia, they're both 8, are going to be dancing together. Thank you both. Well, well done, both of you. Out in the garden, we're all looking at backgrounds, aren't we? Lovely garden there. Wish I had lots of books like they do on television, but I'm afraid I don't. Right, our next act, and I'm afraid it's our last act, is Fionn Fenrisch. She's only 5, and she's going to be dancing and singing Let It Snow. Well done, Fionn, for coming up with this. Look forward to it. Thank you. Anyway. Well, lovely, Fionn. What a lovely little dancing and singing going on there. Pretty little girl with all her curls. Very popular film, that, Frozen. Now what we're going to do, you're going to see the second half repeated. So it gives you a chance to refresh what you've seen. And after that, I'll explain to you how you can do your voting. Okay? Thank you.
My name is Yav Paris and I'm going to play Raiders March from the film Indiana Jones. Thank you.
Well, that's it. You have now seen all of our 10 acts and a refresher. And I'd like to say a big thank you to each and every one of them. Well done to Llechi Harv. Well done, Ethan Ridley, Amelia Evans, Dewi Morris, Max Morris, Jap Harris, Imogen Jones, Amelia Evans and Fionn Fenwick. Well done. Let's hope perhaps next year more of you will join in and bring on perhaps something slightly different. Right, soon on the website, within the next 15 minutes, the voting papers will come up. You can vote for as many as you wish. And the voting will stop at 7:30. The winners will be announced tomorrow evening at Stars in Your Eyes. So get those pencils out and get thinking, because each one of these children needs your vote. I'd like to say once again, thank you to Cilgerran Festive Week for putting things on for us when it would have been so easy to just have abandoned it. So I will now say, see you next year. Looking forward to perhaps back into the hall. And thank you, Graham, for sorting all this out, without whom none of this would have happened. So I will just say now, Sarah Moore from Cilgerran, reporting for Cilgerran Festive Week. Thank you. Good night.